Lolita's new transformation on the TV show MAKEOVER. Lolita wanted to transform herself through cosmetology, which is why she contacted the professionals at CIDK clinic. We noticed Lolita's dynamic facial expressions and decided to prevent wrinkles with botulinum therapy. And Lolita dreamt of having plump lips, so we performed a lip contouring with a small volume. Do you think we managed to both maintain Lolita's individuality and transform her appearance?